Remember the pose I said. Stroke your chin.